this is going to be another video, okay? Okay, why did this start to rain all of a sudden? Okay, I'm listening to this music and they just started to rain all of a sudden. I don't like that. Can we get back to the non-rain? Yeah. No. I'm gonna get it to where it's not raining. Okay, there we go. All right. So we're gonna do a Natureboy's energy. I just got finished with the reading, that's why I'm picking up this energy space. But yeah, we're gonna do a Natureboy's energy really quickly. I'm gonna dip into the energy and then dip right back out. So yeah, I'm just going to pull this energy back really quickly, and then we're going to get started. But yeah, I'm being guided to do another reading. And see what's going on with the energy. See if I can pull up some new energy, new information from this energy space. Or any old information that's been mistaken. And it's crazy because they literally wanted me to, like, my spirit guides literally, well, I was guided to watch more videos of him, which is so weird. But more so, like, of the prosecution and see what that's about. So yeah, we're gonna get straight into this energy space and slide right the fuck back out. Spirit guides, archangels, ancestors, most high, please give me clear on this message for the collective. Any action messages that you'd like me to know, allow me to deliver the message, please, and thank you. Okay, so let's see what's going on. Give me energy for Natureboy. We're gonna pull some messages for Natureboy. We have understanding in reverse here. Okay, so understanding in reverse with practical intuition. communication. Someone doesn't understand that what they're doing is wrong here, okay? Someone just feels as though, like, all they're doing is just teaching the community here. All they're doing is just loving the community here, loving their people here, trusting their people here. They feel as though, like, all they're doing is just helping. Why am I getting deemed or, you know, why am I getting punished for just helping? For just helping, you know? But that's not the case here. Like, the case is you're doing more than just helping. And we're going to figure out why and how and what this is all about. Messages for Nature Boy. Alethio Bishop. Messages for Alethio Bishop. It says, let your rapidity be that of the wind. Your compactness be that of the forest. Let your rapidity be that of the wind. Your compactness be that of the forest. Okay, so it says work fast and tidily. Work fast and tidily. Once you started a job or project here, put all your focus onto it to make sure you complete it as quickly as possible. Give yourself a deadline and make sure you complete it within the time frame so that it don't impinge on other things that you need to do. Okay, so someone worked really fast and quickly while they were doing these activities here. Someone moved in a fast energy here, in a fast pace here, just to confuse the environment, just to confuse the community here, just to confuse the group here, okay? Someone worked really fast here. Someone made sure that everything was precise. Everything was on point here. It says reasons over power. It says reason over power. In an argument, the most determined, loudest, or nastiest contestant may win with little reason involved. To use influence over power to win is harder. Someone is highly skilled at using indirect methods will win without their adversary, even knowing there was a fight. To do this, you need to understand the situation better than others to get reason into play. So someone's nasty, okay? Someone's loud here. Someone's big and bold here, right? Because they know that if they're big and bold here, they're nasty, they're loud here, they're big, if they're wise, if they're angry, if they're strong, if they're masculine, if they're alpha, then they get to win over any situation here, over anybody here. They're using their masculine alpha skills to beat a case here, to win a game here. Someone knows that if they use their alpha skills, someone knows that they use their masculine skills, their strong tendencies, then they will be able to win anything out of anything. And then it says speaking in public. The prospect of speaking in public may be terrifying. However, it is a great skill to develop. For Sun Tzu, the enemy of the public speaker can be the lack of a point, mumbling, reading your speech, or making too much of your mistakes. Know yourself means know your material. Relax, be confident. Dress right, sober up, practice, and be yourself. So someone's very good at speaking in public here. And I noticed that when I first, like, watched his videos here, he's very great at speaking in public here. He's a great, very, very great public speaker. Reason being is because of the fact that he's a good salesman, okay? He's very good at selling people here. He's very good at selling things, okay? This is a Leo Bishop we're talking about here. He he's very good at selling things. He's a good salesman. Messages for Elihu Bishop. Messages for Elihu Bishop. We have phobias. Yeah, someone messed. Okay, so he messed with these people's fears. He used these people's fears as a fear tactic here, okay? He's using these people's fears to control them here in a control-based manner here. Okay, everything is about control. Okay, how can I control you in a way here? We have Orphan. He knew that that these people here didn't have any attachments to their family as they thought they did, okay? And he created that exterior base here. He created that get the word out, spirit, damn. He created that fork in the road, okay? To separate you from your family, okay? To separate you from your friends here. To make sure that you didn't have any contact with your people here. Because any communication with your family would be away from him. We have Greco-Roman. This is related to, this is related to spiritual beliefs here, okay? Something's related to spiritual beliefs here. Someone's belief is very strong here. Someone feels as though like you need to believe in him in order for this situation to be his way here. This is a karmic relationship. This is a karmic bond. This is a karmic situation here. There it goes. Right there. We have Atlantis here. This person can be a water sign here. But I'm also feeling as though these people have their head in the clouds here. These people are nowhere to be found mentally. Because they are brainwashed. And that means programmed, okay? They're programmed into believing a certain thing, into believing a certain rule or reality. Okay, we have Orphan. Orphan. You feel lost, you feel stuck here. And the only person that you can rely on is him. The only person that you think about is him.
That's what he says, right?
That's what he wants you to believe, right? We have phobias. Your fear. He controls your fear. He even makes you believe that your mind is his. That you can't have your own mind anymore here. Your mind is his. Your mind and his mind combined into one. Then we have Greco-Roman spirituality. Okay. So. Messages for Alethea Bishop. Messages for Alethea Bishop. We have open. Open. And then we have finish. Finish.
At the end of the day, this situation is gonna finish its way out.
It's gonna leave its way out here. And the last one standing, I already know the last one standing here is gonna be Malia. We already know the last one standing is gonna be Malia. Someone's faith is too strong. You can't break her. And it's not even the faith. It's more of a competition here. Who's the strongest of the strongest? Who's the wisest of the wisest? Messages for Elihu Bishop. We have temptation. Yeah, there's a lot of sex going on here in this energy here. I don't know why that is. We have patience. I already said before in a previous energy of his energy here that this person here has a lot of patience here. We have pay attention to signs. Okay, so I'm getting like there's a lot of red flags in this energy space here. I don't understand how people would stay in this energy space. The only reason why I would think people would stay in this energy space if they didn't have anywhere else to go. Literally, that's the only reason why somebody will stay in this energy space. That's the only way I can see this. We have 19 and 23 here. These people are very young when they started this energy here, when they came into this group here, this cult, this community. Okay, so we have creativity in reverse here, and we have ideation here. I'm gonna pull the ideation back here, pull another one. And I bet your bargain it came right back out. Bet your bargain. we have sweetness in reverse here. Okay, so I'm getting like, and it's crazy because while these people were in this community here, these people were creating here a lot. Okay, they were creating a lot. They were doing a lot, and he kept them busy. So if you didn't have, if you were finished with your chores here, you were painting, or you were making music here, or you were making clothes, or you were doing housework. Okay, like I said, if you were doing chores, you were doing something here. Okay. Can you pull me some information on the Leo Bishop that we don't really know about here? Tell me something I don't know about Leo Bishop. Or tell me something that the community doesn't know about Leo Bishop. The first card that comes out is the Hierophant here. Okay, so this person is a public speaker here, okay? We have him that's coming out here. He comes out as the first card. Elio comes out as the first card here. Alright. He's a public speaker here. He's speaking here. Okay, so he's having a chance to speak here. Someone's having a chance to speak here. Having a chance to lay out their apologies. Or lay out their feelings here, or lay out what they have to say here, okay? We have the Four of Cups here. Someone's very sorry over this situation here. We have the Strength in reverse here. Like I said, someone's very sorry over this situation here. We have the Empress here because of the fact that they took you for granted here. Yeah, someone's saying that they knew better. Okay, so I'm also getting a vision of someone in a jail cell here having a conversation with the actual God, the real God, the Most High, back and forth, like, trying to figure out, like, if he's the real God and why would, you know, he disown his other God? We have the Devil in reverse here. And then we have the Four of Swords in reverse here. Okay, yeah, someone wants to release control here. Someone's saying, like, I don't want to do this anymore here. I don't want to be the reason why. Someone's saying, like, I don't want to be the reason why. You walk out the door. Someone's saying, I don't want to be the reason why you walk out the door. To know that you're happy with some other person. I'm hearing someone saying that I don't want to ruin the fun for you. As well, like, that's what I'm getting. Someone's having a debate with God. Judgment in reverse here. Okay, so because of the fact that someone's been deemed unpleasant to the community here, we have the King of Swords here. Okay, so this is him coming out again. Or this could be justice here. This could be the judge. There's a judge here. I'm getting like there's a judge protecting this case. Okay, there's a judge protecting this case here. We have the Queen of Wands here. Okay, so this is one of the girls here. The girls that was in the group here. No, these are one of the girls who left the group here. I'm hearing Nunu. Who's that? Who's Nunu? Or a Nubu or something like that? Nabu, Nubu. That's like one of the nicknames or something like that. Group here. We have the Queen of Wands, Queen of Pentacles in reverse here. Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. So we have the Queen of Wands, Taurus. We have the Queen of Wands, Leo slash Aries, and then we have the Queen of Pentacles in reverse here. Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo. Someone wants control over you. Okay, so someone wants control. The one. Okay, so the Queen of Pentacles in reverse here is one of the girls that's in the group here. That's still in the group here. So it's a girl, girl against girl here. Queen of Wands is the girl that's out of the group here. Queen of Pentacles is the girl that's in the group here, okay? So someone's trying to control someone here or bring someone back in. Someone's saying that, someone's like blaming this person here, like saying like, oh, you deserve this, or you deserve to be in this energy space, or you deserve to be in that placement where Baba G is, or something like that here. We have the Queen of Swords here. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius here. This is Justice here, coming to claim its course here. It's coming to collect here. Someone's coming to collect here. This is God himself. Okay, because there's injustice going on here, or someone's trying to like force something to happen here. Someone's not going to let it happen here. This is not going to be done here. Something's just not going to be done. We have the Star in reverse here. Yeah, you don't have that privilege, lady. Like, whoever you are, you don't have that privilege here. You don't have that luxury. You think you're a star here. You think you're the best here. You think you're the queen bee here. But you're the only queen bee to your own group here. We have Queen of Cups in reverse here. Yeah. You're not a queen. Someone's not claiming you to be queen here. In fact, you're not even the empress. You're a Queen of Pentacles in reverse. You're a dust. You're dirt here. You're garbage. Someone's saying that you're garbage here. We have the Four of Wands in reverse here. You're not stable here. You're not solid here. You're not even good for yourself here. We have the Tower in reverse here. Yeah, even you're getting kicked out of a situation here. So who you're claiming that? It's like someone's claiming, someone's saying that, oh, you need to go through me in order to get through a situation here. But that same person's getting kicked out of the group here. So what are you talking about here? The second Baba G gets back, you're getting kicked out for speaking too much. The fuck? Someone's mouth is just too much. Someone can't close their mouth here. Last card. We have the Five of Cups here. You're gonna make a decision here. Five of Pentacles here. To talk to your family here. Okay, so you're gonna make a decision to reach out to your family members here. Ten of Cups. Yeah, this is your family. So you're going back home here. Seven of Wands in reverse here. You're giving up. You're not fighting anymore on the situation here. You're not defending yourself anymore. You're giving up here. You realize the truth of the matter here. Five of Swords in reverse. Yeah, you realize the truth of the matter here. Yeah, this was all a facade here. This is all a lie here. And something's coming back full circle here. Literally. Eight of Pentacles. All right, so that's the end of your energy space here. Enjoy your day. Be safe, stay protected. Thank you for hanging out with me. I'm Rosemary Blue, aka Rosemary Springs, and this is a healing message. I said the healing message. This is the healing place.